Hey, this is Megaman X2100.
Hey, it's Megaman X.
Okay, shut up. Introduce yourself, whatever you want to call yourself.
How come you chose to use three Hays?
Because I wanted to!
I'm sorry, I just can't let that go. Hey, it's Megaman X.
I don't know what you're trying to impersonate, but okay. Anyways, yay, Labyrinth Zone! This is such a great zone. It was so great in the original, and now in this amazing port, it's absolutely phenomenal work of a zone. I mean, there's no reason why you should hate the zone whatsoever. I know there's a whole bunch of water and stuff, and you get really slowed down, and with the frame rate being ridiculously horrible on this port.
Little known fact, actually, the reason they have so many, stages with water throughout Sonic games is because they always wanted to experiment with a collaboration between Sonic the Hedgehog and Echo the Dolphin. So this was sort of testing ideas that they could use for the game.
Yeah, except Echo the Dolphin, as far as I know, sort of sucked.
The plot was gonna be Echo the Dolphin and Sonic the Hedgehog had a love child, and.
That sounds already like the best plot ever. Guess what? It sounds as good as this port.
Dude, it is a million times better.
Yeah, I know anything is.
Haven't you ever wanted to play as some sort of deformed fish-like creature?
That's sort of creepy in a way. The one thing I'll give Labyrinth Zone, actually, of the port, is that the air bubble things will actually give you bubbles regularly. That's the one and only plus for this entire port.
Dude, it's so, you can't get angry at bubbles, though, so.
I get angry at the lack of them when you need them for air.
Just try to say bubbles angrily.
Bubbles! What's the point? I'm not trying to say bubbles angrily, I'm just trying to be angry because I am.
So you wouldn't have to try very hard if you already are.
Exactly! So what was your point again?
It's about frame bubbles. Rate.
By the way, when the game just suddenly slows down, just remember that's not lag. That's the actual game's frame rate.
Really?
I am not kidding you, boy.
Oh my god.
This is awfully slow. I hate you.
I hate myself too, so it's cool.
No, the spikes. It's like, biggest problem with this game is the screen crunch that you can sort of tell already. Sonic takes up, like, a good portion of the screen, and you can barely see anything in front of you, behind you, or
I was wondering
down.
If you had like a zoom on, like a zoomed on feature on, or
there
something.
There is no zoom on whatsoever. I don't get how this game exists. All right, let's go.
Well,
up.
I think it is made of matter, and it
yeah.
exists.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do it. I don't like this momentum. Get.
What thing?
Come
on! To the GBA, why don't they have better sprites? Like, these are classic Genesis sprites, right?
They were meant to be.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. 500 times the charge. Oh, come on!
Not doing.
I don't like this! What? What? What the hell was
what?
That?
You jumped into spikes.
Don't shoot! Yeah. Okay. Wait, am I missing something up here? Come on. Come on.
Okay, alright.
Help me! Oh shoot.
Has he been impaled by that spike?
This is bullshit!
It went through his head down to his ass. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, dude.
What in the world? I hate this!
Dude, you just got impaled.
I don't like this.
Dude, you just got impaled.
Yeah. And this is exactly what I mean by this port being absolutely awful. This would never happen in the original.
Dude, this is better than the original. When in the original did you ever get impaled? Not even once.
Guess what? There's a good reason for that, and it's this!
Dude, this is fun. Dude, you know how Mortal Kombat does well because of all the gore? Sonic just got impaled. A spike went through his head into his foot.
Well, guess what? Now I'm stuck for the next... Let's see here. Okay, screw it. I'm not waiting that long. Turbo time!
Sonic, what the hell are you doing? You just got impaled, yet you're so impatient. Jesus Christ.
He's impatient because he can't move! I'd be impatient too right now if I could move, but I can't die, and...
If you were in his situation, you'd have a spike running through your skull.
I'm basically a vegetable right now, and it is not fun. Unconscious vegetable.
Like the medical term, though, right? Not like the...
What do you think?
Well, excuse me for clarifying.
By the way, when I cursed that little while ago, that's the second time I've cursed in this playthrough, in this Let's Play, and it's the only Let's Play I've even cursed in. That shows how much I hate this game.
One would be a really good idea. They should take this game, like this exact version, change nothing about the coding, but improve the graphics. And you know, in fact, make the coding worse.
There we go.
Add intentional.
Finally, time over.
Dude, is this the actual frame rate for the game?
Yes, this is.
That is so hilarious.
It's so freaking... Just so out there. It's like some of the times you're like going frame by frame every second, but then the next second you could be dashing through a section of the stage, and it is completely... And it is... You don't know how frustrating that is. And the momentum. I mean, you can run into a wall, jump over the wall, and retain all the momentum you had before hitting the wall. just imagine that. And the gravity too. This is the lowest I can jump. When I'm jumping right now, that's the absolute lowest I can jump.
Why would they port this? Was there really such a demand for this?
Of course there was. This is a classic, but...
Wasn't there like 10 ports of it to the GameCube? With like,
they made a port of it for.
I know they were like.
They didn't.
They made like.
Well, it wasn't a port.
Mega
this was supposed to be an improvement, like some sort of in some way. I guess the bubbles. That's about it.
Good bubbles.
That's the only thing I can say for this game.
Wait,
there's nothing.
Correct me if I'm wrong on this, but didn't they make like 2 Sega Mega Collections for the GameCube? Like 2 different ones?
Like no.
Well, what I'm saying is the GBA and GameCube.
They made two different Sega collection things. One on the Sega. No! No! And look at how slow this is.
How does Sonic's hair not get wet?
Because it just doesn't. Oh, what a dodge and what a save!
How does it manage to stay firm even underwater? He has to have like bones in there.
Because it just does. Because he's a hedgehog, and that's what hedgehogs do. I don't fucking know.
I've never seen a hedgehog do that.
I've never seen a hedgehog do anything Sonic's done, including sink in water. So
how does he turn into a ball? What happens to his spine?
Fuck spines! Ah, oh, shoot, that's the third time I've cursed.
Is it like made of rubber or something? Or? And it is just not, it's just easily bended.
Who knows? It's freaking Sonic!
How the hell did it end up?
Tell me how anything that Sonic has makes sense. That's like trying to make sense to Mario, Pokemon, or Kirby, or I don't know.
Kirby makes sense, because like, Kirby takes place in another world. He's a completely different creature, so you know.
Maybe, but explain to us about everything else.
Maybe biology.
And Sonic's in a different planet too. He's in a planet called Mobius, which.
But what I'm saying is, does not at all look like Earth. They act like he's a real animal, like he's a hedgehog, but no, he's like a fucking some sort of terrible thing.
And what do you think they act like Kirby is?
Well, Kirby's like an alien. He's like, I don't know what the fuck he is. He's like, he's on his own planet. He's some sort of puff blob. I don't know. Like, if you were to say what Sonic is, you'd say, blue spiky dude. But you're like, oh, sorry, that's a hedgehog. Is that a fucking hedgehog? I've seen hedgehogs. That's not what hedgehogs look like.
Like, I thought I could dash, spin dash.
Like, they just call blue spiky dude. I mean, maybe not that name.
Sonic the blue spiky dude.
Doo doo spiky, blue 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 spiky. See, they made the song for it.
Oh shoot! Almost squished myself by accident because of the stupid screen crunch not allowing me to see 2 feet in front of me.
This game reminds me of Superman 64 with like.
That's a tough one. This is far glitchier than Superman 64 allegedly is, but. As a game itself? I don't know.
No, I mean,
I think Superman 64 wins that battle. But the reason why this game is so bad is because it's a port of the original Sonic the Hedgehog, which everyone agrees is an amazing game. Except the Mario fanboys who can't make up their mind about what to think about. Besides the fact that Mario is supposedly awesome, yeah. I like Mario, but fanboys take that way too far. No offense.
Tons of offense. Fuck you.
I just said something that clearly offended, but whatever. Right now I'm pissed off, so you can't really take anything as offense because I'm just getting real mad.
Yeah, I don't like 2D Sonic though. I think it's boring.
This is boring. A lot of them are fast-paced, and I love them because of that, but this...
Maybe it's just because it's been too long since I've played them, so... It's probably that, but... I don't know.
Incredibly frustrating. I mean, again, just look at this horrible frame rate.
Time limit. Time.
Just look at the bugs I've been through already. Look at the screen crunch. Look at the gravity. Oh! Oh! Yes!
What just happened? Did the thing just multiply instantaneously? Did that thing just asexually reproduce?
No, those are score counter things.
Then what?
Labyrinth Zone Act 2. Yeah, that's right. There's 3 acts.
Oh, what? I thought we were done.
Not even close. And it's almost been 15 minutes already. Look at that.
Oh, we...
Alright, let's go down the slide.
Whoa! Sonic doesn't know what to do! His animation for that was just so hilarious.
I know.
Like, fucking whoa!
I will admit, the presentation, the graphical quality is great. Sound is bleh at best. And absolutely atrocious at worst.
Yeah, dude, this is the best animation I've ever seen.
I'm not talking about the animation, I'm talking about the actual graphics. The animation blows. But that's really what the?
Spikes. That's what the fuck.
I know, but did you see that?
Yeah, dude, spikes.
I mean, spikes. No, but it's like at the last possible second, all of a sudden it appears right before me, and I'm like, oh no. Even though I actually thought I was gonna be able to just plow through there because you know what? It's like, I'm invincible, right? No! I lose invincibility at the last possible second.
Oh, dude.
Okay, stop. I hate this part! No! I slipped on it like ice.
Oh, you slipped on it like ice!
Are you seriously seeing this momentum, though? I mean, that was ridiculous right there. And look, that time I landed solid. Wait, what the?
Dude, it's a pipe! Dude, the warp zone! Up, oh, no.
That was a button.
It looked
inside
like
inside the item box. How the hell was I supposed to know that?
What kind of item box opens up and leads and makes like a button? That like that button must have been put on the ground. Like
cheap move.
What the? Oh, that's a dick move. Fuck you, Sega.
Although that was in the original, you had a lot of time to see it because there wasn't any screen crunch. That's the biggest problem with this game, the screen crunch.
Falcon crunch.
And you know exactly what I'm talking about, obviously, just looking at this. I mean, come on, how far can you see in front of you?
Some of these, the little patterns on the tiles, they sort of look like King Dedede. And the other ones look like Octorox. Maybe that's just me, though.
I'll agree with you with the Octorox, not with the King Dedede. Sorry. Don't say
that. Maybe it's just the way I see it, but whatever. Whatever, I ain't even...
Maybe, Matt!
I just realized. Go back to the bubbles.
It looks more like an owl.
Oh, go back to the bubble. Wait at these bubbles.
This is the worst bubbles to wait at.
Just wait, like... Look at Sonic's animation when he gets the bubble.
I know.
He opens his mouth as wide as he can. Oh!
Mind you, you're not hearing the sound. The sound is atrocious. I mean... Ah, come on, I can't rolling spin under that!
What? No rolling spin, this is both.
No, there is rolling spin, but it doesn't reduce your hitbox whatsoever.
Did you just see that slowdown?
There's been slowdown the whole time.
But maybe it was just me, but that second in particular looked so hilarious.
Mind you, look at Sonic's position when he's looking up. Watch, I'm gonna do it again. Yeah, yes. Somehow I avoided that. Look at that. Oh shoot!
Does he actually move forward?
He's moving forward and up. Yes, he is.
He moves up? Oh god.
Look at that!
Why do you count your score in this game? When would you need to use your score?
No idea. It doesn't even save your score, so that's literally useless. Aha! 2x complete and around 18 Thanks. Minutes so far. And now here comes the part where on my first one, I was crying like a little baby because I couldn't find out where the hell to go because the screen crunch doesn't show you it. Watch, I started jumping up blindly, and tell me if you see this. Tell me if you see this.
Whoa! I'm sorry, that ended.
Did you see that?
Fuck no.
Exactly. I just jumped blindly. In the original, you could see that with ease. If you don't press that button, by the way, you'll just keep sliding infinitely.
Oh, this dude, that's I want to see Sliding Infinite. Boy. That animation is just so hilarious. I'd love to see that animation infinitely.
Yeah, it wouldn't be very fun to me, though. He's actually trying to...
How does Sonic run?
Let's just hope the coding errors in this act don't strike me again. I hate that so much.
Wait.
Matt. There are some extremely bad coding errors that I encountered in the last one. It was like absolute failure.
How does Sonic run so fast after his shoes get all wet? That must be so unpleasant.
Oh my gosh!
Sweet Lord have mercy!
I did not see that.
X, we should write a Sonic fanfic while you're doing this level. All right.
Yeah,
if you want, I'll start writing. Okay. So, Sonic's ex-brother-in-law.
Jonathan. This is Sonic's ex-brother-in-law. He's freaking.
Sonic
didn't want him because he's too damn slow.
Sonic's the brother-in-law, end. Jonathan, was a cat named Hermule. Hermule was his official name. Hermule looked just like Sonic except for purple. Coincidence, surely I can tell you that.
Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to speed by fast enough?
Good job.
Seriously, how was I supposed to go fast enough?
You weren't, dude. Oh, there was no.
No, missed it.
Whoa!
Yes, got it. Again, if you were hearing the sound, you'd probably be covering your ears by now. It is atrocious. It really is. And I'm surprised I can even deal with it.
Do you remember that Sonic RPG they made for the DS? What was it?
I, in fact, have it. And I actually like it, to be honest.
I haven't played it in, like, since it came out, but I remember it being pretty fun.
The plot is certainly what drives the game.
Well, it was like about Knuckles or something,
right?
That's
the only problem with that game, and it's only because it's a Sonic game. Any other game, it's like, okay, that's fine. You know, not too bad.
Like Final Fantasy, you expect
that. Okay, let me go. No! No!
Wait. Let's just assess what happened. Sonic rolled into a ball, jumped into a robot.
I jumped into the robot, made it explode underwater, and
then a bird flew away while underwater. Okay.
Oh, you were talking about that part.
GG.
My bad.
GG. Oh my god. This frame.
You can barely see the spikes in this part, so.
I can hardly tell what is going on because of this frame rate. Oh, dude,
come
you're gonna drown.
On!
You're gonna drown.
No!
You're gonna drown.
Yeah!
Oh, man.
Yeah! That's right!
Aw, dude. You got lucky. Screw you. I wanted to see you drown.
Yeah, I need to go get another bubble because this part is so friggin' annoying. Yes! Got the ring back.
How come Sonic doesn't have a divider between his two eyes? Is it just one huge eyeball with two pupils?
Who knows?
Sonic's character design is really f***ing weird.
Oh, come on. Give me just a little bit more momentum.
You can do it. Up!
No, I need to constantly refill my bubble, my air supply, because Sonic can barely hold his breath for 15 seconds, apparently.
Dude, I'm telling you, they need to make a game where Sonic's part fish. I'd play the shit out of that. That way, underwater segments can actually be fun, where you could travel fast. And above water segments could be slow. Like, you just sort of flop around. I'd like that.
Or he could be a mermaid.
Sonic the mermaid. Yep, Sonic
the
mermaid.
And he'll just magically grow feet whenever he's not in the water. So, yeah, that's perfectly fine. And it makes as much sense as everything else in Sonic, so, yeah. Yep.
Wait, what is the plot of the original Sonic, like?
Dr. Robotnik is kidnapping animals. Ah, come on!
Why is he kidnapping animals?
Why did it sound so high?
Like, what is his motive in the story?
No idea. Can I please get some other rings?
Ring.
What the heck? Dancing
robots!
He's
moving back and forth.
Dancing robots!
He's not even facing the right way. He's like, you're gonna get this wall. Yeah, fuck you, wall. And why was there a bird inside of... Why was there a bird inside of a robot, and why does that bird cause an explosion and then fly away underwater?
God knows. Oh shoot! Here comes the coding error. First of all, failure with the water.
Oh my god, that is hilarious.
Second of all, this.
What?
You can't get on that. You can't get on that, and that's your only way out. You're screwed.
I'm not screwed, you're screwed, guy.
I mean you, the generic character.
I am no generic character. How dare
you? Now to just tuck it and wait.
How dare you say that to me?
Oh wait, that was it? No! You have got to be kidding me! I hate this!
Licensed by Nintendo.
Sega. Nintendo was probably glad to license this game. They're like, okay, go ahead. You made that game. You want us to license it? That's fine by us.
No, I think what.
And you can't.
I imagine that like Nintendo and Sega, they're like represented.
Is Labyrinth even possible?
I imagine that Nintendo and Sega, they're like each people, and like they're fighting for a couple of years over like, you know, Mario and Sonic, and then Nintendo's
and
like,
then the
you know,
fans continue to fight forever. No, the end.
Hey, don't interrupt me. And Nintendo's like, fucking, we're gonna destroy Sonic. And now they're looking back like, shit, man, we did too much. We gotta go back and apologize for something. Look what we did. Cause like, look what happened to Sonic, dude. He's like fucking out of shape, man. And Nintendo probably feels bad for what they did.
Much better. It's much better now than this 15th anniversary. Worst 15th birthday ever.
I bet there's been a worse one. I bet somebody once got raped on their 15th birthday. That's probably worse.
For a video game character, it is, and it's the worst.
Wasn't there a Mortal Kombat character? There was some sort of character with a background. And it's like, on my birthday, I got raped or something.
This is far worse. Not only this game getting desecrated, but also the supposedly abysmal Sonic 06. Remember, don't tell me anything about it.
In the end, it turns out Sonic actually has a love affair with Shadow. And that Silver was just their love child.
I'm not gonna believe you because I know that's either a lie or you're trying to get me to believe something, so...
Dude, that's true.
Again, I'm not gonna listen to you. I don't believe you in this case.
Come on. I have no motives to lie to you.
You got plenty of motive to lie to me. I already told you I know nothing about the game besides the supposed 500 glitches that it has. You have every motive to lie to me, actually.
In the end, it turns out Tails also has two dicks.
Why do I even...
And he doesn't know what to do with the second one, so he gets it removed.
By the way, once Act 3 comes around, I'm using save states. At the beginning of this, I said I was not going to use save states by complete accident. Actually, I wasn't even planning to do a full Let's Play of this, but curse my mouth. I'm going to use save states. There is no way in the world... Well, actually, hold on. Oh, shoot. Actually, because of all the... Damn, no.
Dude, get stuck in the spike again. That was so cool. Do it.
What do you mean?
Do it.
Let me save a state right there, so I have all three lives, so I can actually beat Act 3 when it comes along. And fine, I'll end this by impaling myself with spikes. Happy?
Yeah! Aw, oh, dude.
Ah! Missed it. One too far to the left.
If you don't get it on the first try, it's not even worth it.
It is completely worth it! It is the perfect way to end the video!
Make this your avatar on YouTube. Just Sonic being impaled by a spike.
Yeah, no! I don't even want to be slightly
impaled
with this
game.
Crouch.
Now you have Sonic sucking his own dick on the spike.
Oh my gosh, of course you would say something like that. Well anyways, this is it for now. This has been Let's Play Sonic Genesis Abominable Freaking Gaming! And yeah, I'll see you next time on more Labyrinth Zones.